Welcome back, everyone. Here are some of the stories you need to know about to get your day started. Questions this morning after a police-involved shooting leaves one woman dead. Reading police say an officer shot and killed the woman while responding to a disturbance at the Discovery Village Shopping Center Wednesday night. The department did not give a reason why the officer opened fire or how one of the officers was injured. Witnesses tell Action News Now they saw officers open fire when a car injured an officer as the driver tried to get away. California reported a new single-day record of over 20,000 positive coronavirus cases just Thursday, and that number shatters the previous record by more than 2,000. Our state now has over 1.25 million cases, more than 19,000 deaths. Much of Northern California remains in the purple tier of restrictions. The California Transportation Commission has approved a $2 billion initiative set to create over 100,000 jobs. The money will fund 56 new infrastructure projects, including those designed to reduce traffic, improve transportation services, and invest in bicycle and pedestrian upgrades. Happening today, the California Highway Patrol will hold a bell toll tribute ceremony to honor a fallen patrol officer, Andy Ornelas. He was killed Wednesday in the line of duty. Officer Ornelas, a four-year veteran with the department, was riding his departmental motorcycle in the Antelope Valley area north of Los Angeles when he was involved in a crash that resulted in major injuries. Wednesday marked the deadliest day for the U.S. since the start of the coronavirus pandemic. Over 2,700 people dead from the virus in just one day. The head of the Centers for Disease Control, now with a dire warning, he says in just the next 2 months, 200,000 Americans may die from the virus. Pfizer workers are gearing up for a major vaccine rollout at the company's manufacturing plant in Belgium. Pfizer's chief executive said Wednesday he is confident that by the end of 2021 there would be more vaccine doses than required to fight the COVID-19 pandemic. However, he said countries must maintain restrictions on socializing and travel even as the vaccine is rolled out. And Congress is grappling with how to dig the country out of an economic hole that seems to keep getting deeper. There are now two economic relief plans on the table, the compromise bill by members of both parties and the smaller one, which Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell believes the president will sign. No word when or if either will come up for a vote.